Hello, my name is George Lucas, creator of Star Wars Saga. I'm on the run from Disney after I stole him their prop from The Mandalorian. This is why they had to write him out of the show, because I stole him off the set. He was actually CGI at the end. Let's go, shall we? George Luke.
That's like, told you.
No, these kids today, they don't recognize a true celebrity. I trained the face of cinema.
Yeah.
Star Wars was a big success, and when I sold it off to Disney, that was a mistake.
I love all your
movies. Question, what's your favorite Star Wars movie?
Honestly, it's Attack of the Clones. My answer goes
yes, to you're my best friend.
I love you.
Man, it's been a while since I've been in a high school. I can see why I love these moments so much. Wow.
It's George Lucas.
I know, it's crazy. I'm really happy I'm here, you know, Disney might be coming after me. I may get arrested after this, but you know, this is a good way to go out. I'm with these, I don't know who these people are.
So we're gonna have Sophia. She's gonna sing us some Frank Sinatra with some Fly Me to the Moon.
As great as this place is, it's also kind of scary. So a lot of people that I don't know, they could do anything to me. They could take my prop. Well, technically it's not really mine. I stole it off the set of Mandalorian, but.
Are you a fan of the sequels
now?
No. I'm more of a Star Trek kind of guy.
Oh, I see. Okay. Peace to you, motherfucker. You know, I think that took away I've realized a few things, you know. Like, ever since The Rise of Skywalker came out, I've been kind of lost, you know. I've let my hatred for the sequels consume me. Until now, it's screwing up my life. So I think now I realize that I need to stop hating on the sequels. I need to look away from the past and look forward to the future. That's why I got a lot of exciting things in the works. Me and Christopher Nolan are teaming up, and we're making a live action adaptation of the game Among Us. So we're gonna have Robert Pattinson star in it. You know, I think it's gonna be our next big franchise. You know, we're not only gonna have one, we're gonna have a trilogy. We're gonna have a picture. We're gonna have a saga. There's gonna be so much stuff. So look forward to that in the future. And as always, may the Force be with you.
This video, make sure you dislike, or whatever you want, share with your friends, whatever makes you happy. I should probably get going now. Disney's probably gonna come after me because I stole their prop. This is all because of you. You know, reasons. Goodbye. This is all because of you, damn puppet. Jar Jar for life.